Play Feinbaum says Vols humiliated again after Gundy pursued 0-5-4. Paul Feinbaum weighs in on Oklahoma State head coach Mike Gundy turning down the vacant head coaching position at Tennessee. 0-5-4. The Tennessee Volunteers have turned their focus to Purdue's Jeff Brohm to fill their coaching vacancy, sources told ESPN's Chris Lowe on Wednesday. Brohm, the former Louisville quarterback who just finished his first season as head coach at Purdue, has had discussions with Tennessee officials, sources told ESPN. Oklahoma State coach Mike Gundy will remain at his alma mater despite meeting with Tennessee's athletic director Tuesday. After an embarrassing weekend, Tennessee must turn its attention to new coaching candidates. Who should the Vols be looking at, and can they find a coach to excite their angry fan base? Duke coach David Cutcliffe has been contacted by Tennessee about its head coaching vacancy, but has informed the Vols that he plans to remain with the Blue Devils, sources told ESPN. The Vols are trying to put an end to a whirlwind coaching search to replace Butch Jones, who was fired November 12. The search seemingly ended with Ohio State defensive coordinator Greg Schiano on Sunday, but that deal was nixed after fans and state politicians expressed their outrage. Tennessee officials have also reached out to Auburn defensive coordinator Kevin Steele and had phone conversations with SMU coach Chad Morris on Tuesday night, sources confirmed to ESPN. Tennessee also courted Mike Gundy, who announced Tuesday night that he was staying at Oklahoma State, where he has been head coach for the past 13 seasons. Vols were prepared to make Gundy one of the highest-paid coaches in the SEC, sources said Tuesday. Duke's David Cutcliffe has also turned down Tennessee, sources told ESPN. Brohm, 46, guided the Boilermakers to a 66 mark this season. Prior to this season, Brohm coached at Western Kentucky for 3 seasons, compiling a 3010 mark with the Hilltoppers. As a player, Brohm spent time with 6 NFL teams over 7 seasons, seeing action in just 8 games. He also played 1 season in the XFL before making the transition into coaching. If he were to leave the Boilermakers before Dec 5, Brohm would owe $5 million to the university. The buyout would drop to $4 million if he leaves after Dec 5. ESPN's Adam Rittenberg contributed to this report.